And India's National Security Advisor, M.K. Narayanan, has spoken exclusively to Times Now just hours before the Prime Minister's meeting. He said that the internal security is a very important part of India's requirement, and he added that India is hopeful of progress, but only time will tell what will be decided in the meeting between the two Prime Ministers.
We are always hopeful of progress, but we'll have to wait and see what happens, because the main meeting is a meeting between the Prime Minister of the two Prime Ministers of the two countries. But clearly internal security is a very important part of our requirements. Whatever has happened between the two foreign secretaries is really, preparing the ground. So when the two prime ministers meet, let's hope there will be some.
So the reason why I ask is because this, these bilateral talks on the sidelines were being seen as a major icebreaker, because we know what happened in Russia last month. The Pakistani side was a little hurt by the way Prime Minister Manmohan Singh spoke to President Zardari.
Prime Minister Manmohan Singh made it very, very clear that he did not know that the media was there. He has no intention of ever hurting anybody, least of all a prime minister or president of another country.